May 15 is Endangered Species Day. In recognition of this day, I've put together a collection of photographs of some of Michigan's threatened, endangered, and special concern species that I've been privileged to photograph. Some species are disappearing because of loss of habitat. Others are restricted to where they grow around the world, such as this dwarf lake iris that can only be found around the Straits of Mackinac.
Thank you.